Hey guys. Oh, it's all right, Peanut. Hey friends, how are y'all guys doing out there? Welcome back to Music Madness. This is the 30th broadcast. We have been doing this for 30 days. This is a little program we started up around Christmas, just for a little bit of togetherness for all of us who didn't have anywhere else to go, and it has turned into an actual thing. So yeah, broadcast number 30. Yay to all of us. Awesome little community we have out here, guys. I know, isn't that kind of cheesy? It's just a little corny. It's just corny enough. I like it, though. You know what I mean? So let me turn this down a little bit because I know that I'm screaming at you. We got a late night here with everybody. We got Michael Robinson over here editing out a video for tomorrow. We got Tom Jaden over here editing out another video for the day after that. And I got one coming at y'all right after that. We're getting ready for the trip up Tripaca. I'm not sure when. Things have to kind of line out the right way right now. Got to get some groceries and supplies. But hey, you know what? That's all everything else. And tonight's about music, fellowship, company. Yeah, it's good. I want to jump in and say hey to everybody just real quick. See who all's out there. We got McFadden. Ronnie, good to see you, Ronnie. Hoorah. Anthony, what up? Can you play Tom Petty? You don't know how it feels. Yes, Anthony, absolutely. Actually, we'll have that one coming out right straight off the top for you, friend. Lanny, Silky, Erica, Ruby, Arrow Fan, Cat in the house. Hey, Sierra. Hey, friends, how are you all? Excellent. Ozarks Woodsman. Hey, bro. Mandy Doyle, Yvonne. Hi, Yvonne. You get the two-handed wave. Hi. I don't even know what it means. You know, it reminds me of like jazz hands or something, right? I'm in a good mood, guys. I got to take me a nap. Now, I'm still a little bit tired. So, hey, as the night progresses, you know, we'll probably get a little bit silly out here. Woodsman says, yo, Matt and everybody. Mandy Doyle says, hi, Matt, from sunny, hot Australia. Hey, Mandy, right back at you from... It's kind of chilly today. We actually got snow today here in Washington. Scarlett says, hey, all. Hi, Lisa Lett. Stefan, Val, Debbie, Erica, Aline, Jan Hinkle, Sadie. Side Effects. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm slow, guys. I'm slow. Howdy, Side Effects. Welcome to the group, my friend. LD Camp. Anit, Natalie, Crystal, M&M, Big Z, what up, Big Z? Marine says, good morning from Germany. I'm looking forward to Music Madness together with you. Hoorah, right on, and hey, back from the U.S. of A. A&E's in the house. We got Tiff, welcome to the group, Tiff. Let's see. Right on, Sierra, never give up, never surrender. Jan Hinkle's talking to Kat. Christine M. Hey, Christine M. Where'd y'all guys go? It dropped down so fast here. Jim Jam. What up, Jim Jam? Linda, Luis, Sandy, Denger Dog. Hey, Denger, how you doing? He says, I'm pushing buttons here, guys. Matt, hi, friend. Play Under the Bridge by Red Hot Chili Peppers. Yeah, we'll get us some chili peppers coming out here in just a little bit. All right, I'm going to have to go back through and add y'all guys to the list. Why is this not working? Pause. There we go. Let's see. Lisa Lett says, Matt, I'm so tired. LOL. Don't know how long I will be here. My new request is You Drive Me Crazy, Shakin' Stevens. Okay, very cool. I have to come back up and get you on the board here. I just want to say hey to everybody. Newfoundlander. Hey, what's up, my friend? Diane. Arrow Fan in the house. Happy Cat. Hey, Happy. Ashley. Sunny Dupree. Jack Wierski says, hope all is well. First time here. Thanks for all you do. Hey, Jack. Glad that you could make it, my friend. Welcome. Special broadcast here. Broadcast number 30. We're all real excited about it. Let's see. David Frez. Nikki. What up, Nikki? Val. Good to see you in here. Bettina, Scarlett, Mandy, Kat, and Mandy again. Okay, so we are back, guys. Hope y'all guys have been doing well. Like I said, it snowed here this morning. It was like remarkable. It's been almost spring weather here. I came down. I actually got up early today. I don't know why I do this to myself. I always seem to do the contrary to what I ought to be doing, right? The one day that I should have slept until about 3 p.m. so I could be here with y'all guys and have energy, I decided to get up at 8 in the morning. Hey, what the heck, right? But when I did, I walked downstairs and Michael's like, hey, Matt, go take a look outside. And I'm like, let me guess, it's snowing. He's like, no. I go and look out the door and yeah, it was snowing. Thankfully, it's melted off because like winter is just too late for me. I do not want any snow. It's like, just let's bring the spring on. You know, I'm ready for summer and everything. Now, we get up to Paca, of course, it's going to be snowing up there. I'll be ready for that. But down here in the valley, like y'all guys know, my tires are not made for it right now. Ronnie says, scroll up. I might have missed something. Hang on, guys. Where are you, Ronnie? Oh, there we go. I am not mad at you. Ah, thank you, Ronnie. I didn't figure you were. I know that you're very busy a lot of times, and like me, it hits in sporadic times. I just wanted to check on you. That's why I was bugging you on Instagram out there. So I'm just glad to hear that things are going well for you. Let's see. Okay, Jan saying hey to Sonny. Kathy Graham. Hey, Kathy Graham. She says, hello, all of my friends. I hope you're having a wonderful morning. Hoorah. Morning, afternoon, evening, or night, guys. I hope the same for every single one of you. Lovely people in here, every single one of you. So I think we're going to roll on. Oh, David says, David Franz says, Hotel California. All right. Like I said, I'm going to have to start scrolling back through here. If I don't get you written down, I'm going to ask you here in a few minutes, once we get some music playing, to go ahead and hit me again with your requests. The emojis or lots of y'all. Okay, I'll slow down a little bit. Lots of y'all guys talk to each other in these wonderful little groups. It's like you're all actually here, and I can see in my mind how you just, in a party, you know, you separate into different little groups and everything and conversate. So it's hard for me to tell when y'all are talking to me or when you're talking to each other. So if you would, please just use my name in caps in the beginning. It's going to help draw my eye. Somebody has something important going on and I miss it a lot. The rest of the community is really, really good at making sure that it's seen. If y'all guys need a certain special song. Oh, we celebrate birthdays for anybody that's new here. So if you've got a birthday, throw it out. We do the birthday song and everything. So let's jump in right now to some music. I'm going to let y'all guys conversate for a few minutes. Oh, wait. Yvonne says, Matt, scroll up song request. Excellent, Yvonne. Give me 1 second. I'm going to let y'all guys talk. Let me get some music on first because we got a full board here. And then I will scroll back up and get your song requests put on the board. For anybody that's new, if you're new, we like to try and play your songs first just so that it like helps welcome you to the group. If anybody else doesn't get their song played tonight, which I think we'll probably be able to burn through pretty well, still, we will be playing those song requests in the following broadcast, so in the next broadcast. I want to get some Tom Petty on here for our friend Anthony real quick. It's funny. I kind of was thinking about this song today, too. It's weird how that happens, isn't it? It wasn't so much this song as like Tom Petty. I don't know what it was today. So we got, you don't know how, and that's probably going to bring it up right there. There we go. Well, I just love YouTube. I'll tell you, they really have their stuff together, guys. Oh, and it's okay. It's already on our favorites library. So this is for our friend Anthony. Then I'm going to scroll back up and Jan's already dancing. Hoorah. I'll scroll back up. I'll get all your requests on and then we're going to try and burn through the request board real quick. Happy Cat says, Matt, song request, Peanut by Little Joe and the Thrillers, please. Very cool. Hey, Viking Woman's dropped in here. Maddie Jack, I wanted to thank you for the personalized Instagram video that you did for myself and the guys the other day. I just got to see it today. Very cool, bro. I appreciate you. We all do. Here we go, guys. You Don't Know How It Feels by Tom Petty, a request from our friend Anthony. Any moment. There we go. Love the harmonica intro. Something about it.
Me to run with you tonight. I'll take someone I used to see. But she don't give a damn for me.
Where are you guys?
Well, let me get to the point. Let's roll another joint and turn the radio loud. I'm too alone to be proud. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels.
Oh, yeah, I know you were in here. There we go.
People come, people go. Some grow young, some grow cold.
That is what?
I woke up in between memory and a dream. So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint. Let's get on that road. There's somewhere I gotta go. And you don't know how it feels.
Hey, Madman.
You don't know how it feels. To be me.
What was that? Play Toby Keith, got you as good as possible. Music man.
So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint. Let's get on down the road to somewhere. I gotta go. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels.
Oh, walk off. Right, guys, bear with me here. I got one more request I gotta write down. We have to slow down the request for a moment because we're running out of board space here. I don't want to get confused and mess it up. Then we'll open requests back up. I got where is that? James Brown, Living in America. Hoorah. Nice. Well, it sure is nice, guys. I miss y'all, guys. It's a bummer we only do this right now, like once a week. However, it sure does make it special, you know? Y'all guys are awesome. Also, you know what? Tom Petty's awesome, too. I've always loved that intro. And as y'all guys know, I really enjoy the songs that they can have a sad kind of bluesy feel to them. However, something about the lyrics and the music is empowering. It's like, for me, it's almost like acceptance because there are things in life that, like, they just are kind of, right? And so I can find that kind of bluesy empowerment in the sadness of the jam and yet at the same time the empowerment, I guess, if it makes any sense. That's what I find is difficult, especially about trying to describe how music makes me feel, because humans, we think in concepts, right? So that's the way we thought before language, basically, right? And so that, for me, it makes it more and more difficult sometimes to be able to convey that emotion or that feeling that I feel, especially with music. We got a good friend in here now. I see popped in. Hey, Dusty. It's so good to see you, bro. Missed you. Been thinking about you, even though you haven't been here, and I hope that things have been going well for you. Dusty says, beautiful souls, every one of you. God bless. Wishing everyone a blessed day. Positive vibes always. Hoorah, Dusty, right back at you. Like I said, so glad that you're in here. Our little community, we just, you rock, bro. You just completely rock. Daniel Calabra says, Matt, son of a sinner and God, I need a favor by Jelly Roll. Hoorah. You know, Jelly Roll, I hadn't really listened to a lot of their jam until I got in here, and a few of y'all guys are always throwing up new Jelly Roll songs that I haven't heard. I gotta say, I want to work them into one of my soundtracks one of these days, like one of our long drives or something. I get you put down there right now, Daniel. We got a little bit of space left on the board, so I want to try and get knocked through a few of these. I'm going to grab my pot pie, maybe dim the lights out here, and maybe like 20, 30 minutes or so and start moving on through the night. I also want to try and get current in the chat line. I really enjoyed that in our last broadcast because I finally got caught up and I was able to sit here and as y'all guys were chatting, kind of catch up or keep up with y'all, I should say. So let's move on down. I want to get what is that? It's Jelly Roll, Son of a Sinner, and God, I Need a Favor. Hang on, guys. Okay. All right. So the next song out, guys, we've got, this was a request by our friend Becca B. She wanted to listen to Strange Dreams by Frank Marino. And now I'm going to get a few headed out. I'm dropping down to the bottom now, guys. So I'm not meaning to skip you. I just want to be kind of current in the chat line here. So this is for Becca B. Well, that fire is going good back here behind me, guys. See, and what is the title? Strange Dreams. Excellent. Like I said, while this plays, I'm going to step away, go grab my pot pie on my Dr. Pepper, and I'll be right back. Oh, cool. Frank Marino actually does revenue sharing on his jam. So for anybody that doesn't know, I run the beta program for the licensing. I don't run it. I got it. What I'm saying is my computer runs this program. They gave it to me for an accomplishment here on YouTube, basically. And so what is, YouTube's come up with a music licensing program that allows us to license music. Now, a lot of artists, they either have restricted their songs completely or others get the entirety of the revenue, right? Which in my opinion is worth it because I really only care about the art in the long run, though the revenue does pay the bills, you know? Now this guy, some of them, they do revenue sharing and sometimes it's like an even split. Some of these artists and the labels are very cool when it comes to the YouTube partnership program. So here we go. This is for Becca B, Strange Dreams by Frank Marino. I don't think I've heard this one before. We're going to crank this baby up. I like it. back, Vince. All right, you getting ready to go home?
Yeah.
It happens. All right, brother, you have a good night. What just happened? Hang on, hang on. No. Hang on. What's going on? There we go. Oh, just lining up for tomorrow, guys. Figuring out what we're doing and everything. Oh, yeah. I see Cindy from OZ's throwing up a peanut. Yeah, isn't she the sweetest thing in the world? Good night, peanut. It's so neat. He'll ask her, are you ready to go home? And she'll be like, and he's like, are you tired? And then she'll jump on his legs. And that's like, yes. I swear, Peanut is a little person. She's not a dog. She's closer to like the Mogwai from Gremlins. And then literally after midnight, like if she starts getting hangry, she literally turns into a gremlin. I just think that's really kind of cool. Y'all guys are also really cool. I want you to know that. Tom has changed. Oh, yes. Miss a lot, I guess, says Ronnie. Yes, guys. So Tom got his channel up and running. I think that I got a link put to it in his last video that dropped here on our channel. So if you would go over, subscribe, it's really going to help out. Also, he has some independent footage going to be coming out. We came up with the idea. So his channel is technically Tom Jaden and the Peanut Show, right? And so what we're going to do, we're going to try and see if we can capture a little bit of Peanut's day around the shop. So we're going to follow her around with the camera and everything. And this will all be exclusive content on Tom's channel. Also, Michael is actively editing and stuff too. So I'm going to start putting links to both of them in our channel here so that y'all can jump over and find exclusive content on his channel too. That's right. Right, Michael? All right, hoorah, hoorah. He's over there editing like mad right now. Hey, Mark T in the house representing Washington, right? Washington State, guys. Y'all are also awesome. Lou Garden. Hey, Lou, I'm glad you could make it, my friend. Do a political talk show, 15 minutes. Nah, I like to leave politics out of it. I noticed that it's turned like things have kind of turned into a knife fight out there already. I knew that we were brewing up to it in 2023. I like how everybody is so passionate, but it is, for me, it can become obsessive, and I don't like things that draw division. You know, as we get, all I really want to say is that we should all vote our hearts. That's my political stance on this election. I think that, you know, in my opinion, we should all just focus on what we feel is right, and we as the individual, because that's how our voting system is set up. It's supposed to be for the individual, right? I think we should all just vote our hearts this year. But I do like your suggestion. And actually, I do want to do like a mock, what's it called? Like talk show Wednesdays. I follow these podcasters who are really cool, a lot of cool information. I want to see if I can get some guests in or something one of these days. I don't know who, you know, and everything, but it'd be neat. Like split the screen, you know, and have somebody call in. Yeah, I think that would be awesome. There was something I wanted to say because you reminded me of something, Lou. What the heck was it? Oh, don't you hate that when it just like totally flies out of your brain? It'll come back to me. So I'm going to drop on down, guys. Hey, Star, are you in here? Was that Star? Oh, it skipped so much, guys. Hang on. Star, if you're in here, I'm so glad you are, my friend. I sent you a message. I don't know if you saw it. Ronnie says, hey, Matt, play Old Dominion, No Hard Feelings tonight. I sure will. All right, Ronnie. I want to drop down. Michelle. Good to see you live on YouTube tonight again, Matt. Hoorah, my friend. Thank you, and thank you for being here. That's Michael, isn't it? Yes. See, I should know how to spell that name. As y'all guys know, I'm not really good with... Hey, Struggling's in here, and Nova. Hey, guys. Not really good with spelling and stuff, but that's where y'all guys helped me out. I also didn't really used to be very good at reading out loud, but y'all guys have also equipped me with the practice that I need for that as well. So I thank each and every one of you for being there for me. Hey, Dank is in the house. How you doing, Dank? Oh, I haven't seen Farocco either. I went in to find his latest video. Things have been so crazy here. It's just, there's so much I need to catch up on, guys. So much. All right, we're going to sit here and keep talking all night long if I don't start playing music. So we're going to go ahead and get to the request line. I'm going to try and stay caught up with y'all guys here. Our next song is Eminem, Lose Yourself. And this is for our friend, Tyrese T-Room. Yeah. Actually, you know what? I haven't seen Tyra in here. Oh, if she, when she pops in, we'll just replay it for her because I like this song too. Eminem was actually the first rapper that I actually kind of listened to, which is pretty cool, you know? So let's do the runaround real quick. We got, we've been broadcasting for 30 minutes. There's 129 of us here in the shop. The video has been liked an amazing 79 times. It is 12:32 a.m. specifically, Pacific time. And for some reason, I'm looking at the NASDAQ instead of the temperature. But I'm going to guess it's probably about 34 degrees outside Fahrenheit, which would be about 2 degrees centigrade, if I'm not mistaken. It's going to suck come the summer when things start warming up, because the further we get away from 32 degrees Fahrenheit, the more confused I become as to what the actual temperature is in centigrade. But you know what? With y'all's help, a little bit of practice, I think we're going to make it. Here's Lose Yourself by Eminem for Tyra's Tea Room. This is so much fun. Jan Hinkle, hurrah. Hi, Matt. Have you got my request? No, Nova. I'll scroll back up and find you. There we go. Nope. Cool, Sierra. Yeah, I think that would be fun, too. Good to see you live. Okay, yeah.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted.
Everything.
One moment.
One.
To capture. Just let it slip.
Yo. His palms are sweaty. Knees weak. Arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking. How? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Loud. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stacked that he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rap shit.
Nova, hit me again, please. I can't find you. By on, Yvonne. Let's
believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5 and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on a for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not my
Chad Beck. Erica. Sonny, okay. Got you, Sonny. Star. It's so neat. I was just talking about him, how Eminem was my first rapper to ever listen to, right? And that's actually the first rap song I ever heard. I remember because the lyrics about palms being sweaty, right? When I first came in from the bush into the city, I started, well, the city, I mean, Ketchikan, you know, hometown Alaska. I used to get really, really nervous. I suffered from anxiety, social anxiety, right? I wanted to hang out. I wanted to talk. I wanted to be part of it and everything. But I'd get around more than like three or four people and that would happen. My palms would get all sweaty. I wouldn't know what to say. I'd have to step outside, right, and catch my breath. And I remember thinking about that when this song came on and like how far life has gone and how much I've grown. And for me, it's really just a testament to the simple fact that if we keep persevering, we can achieve our goals. You know, it, whatever our weakness might be, we can overcome it and actually kind of make it our strength, you know, because nowadays what I do is I talk to people. You know, I'm in here with 146 of y'all guys, and it's really neat. But, you know, on the flip side of that, too, it is kind of nice because y'all are, like, nice people, too. So, like, it's a pleasure to hang out with you. And knowing that I'm not going to get judged and stuff also makes it nice. Though it does come with a small amount of judgment. But I think, you know, we make it work, right? So, big announcement. We've got a birthday in the house. One of our friends here, Sunny Dupree. Y'all guys know what that means. We're going to celebrate her birthday here really quick. So, me. I know, right? I can't carry a tuna in a bag. I don't know why I try. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sunny Dupree. Happy birthday to you and many more. Yay, happy birthday, Sunny. Happy birthday to our friend Sunny. Yay, we hope it was a wonderful day out there. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Sunny. Yay. Hey, on top of that, we also just want to thank you for being here with our community. You make our days bright. You make our nights warm. We really appreciate all that you do for us here, my friend. Appreciate each and every one of y'all, guys. Hey, look at that. Michael Robinson dropped in. He's doing it too, right, guys? Yay for Michael Robinson. That's, dude, you're so cool, bro. You're so cool. All right, guys. So that's what we do here, right? We're one big community here out here in cyberspace. I think it's so neat that we're all from so many very different places. We speak so many very different languages. We have so many different realities. And yet down in the very heart and the core of it, we're all kind of the same. You know, we're all humans. Our needs are the same. Our fears are the same. And we're all trying to grow in a world that's difficult to figure out sometimes. So here we go with our next request. I've got to ask, we have run out of room on the board for requests. So we're going to hold off. I'm going to try and get us caught up over the next hour, and then we'll go ahead and we'll open up the request boards again. So we've been broadcasting 40 minutes. There's 144 of us here in the shop. Video's been liked a whopping 102 times, which is amazing for this amount of time we've been on. It is 12:41 a.m. specifically Pacific time. That's where we live. And there's still no temperature. But I tell you, if you go outside, you're going to want a coat. Here we go. Our next song is, all right, this one's for Christine. And she asked for Rock and Roll McDonald's. I don't think that I have ever heard this song. This is going to be interesting, guys. And then we'll start burning through. I also got to go get my pot pie. It wasn't done a moment ago. So, you know. Rock and roll McDonald's. This ought to be good. Oh, and there it is right there on the top. Boy, it's warm up in this house. This stove here puts out the BTUs like you would not believe. Okay, now hang on. Oh, there we go. I'll be right back, guys.
McDonald's is a place to rock. It is a restaurant where they buy food to eat. It is a good place to listen to the music. People flock here to get down to the rock music. Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's! McDonald's will make you fat. They serve Big Macs. They serve quarter pounders. They will put pounds on you. Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's!
What the hell is that? We're mutually exclusive. We are all the way inclusive. We listen to anything, and thankfully the song is only 2 minutes long. So we'll make it, guys. Yum.
McDonald's hamburgers are the worst. They are worse than Burger King. A Big Mac has 26 grams of fat. A quarter pounder has 28 grams of fat.
Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's! Rock and roll McDonald's!
Rock over London, rock on Chicago. Wendy's, Burgers of Champions.
Wendy's, Burgers of Champions. All right. That was interesting. So we've got We Are the World. And this is for Tanya from broadcast 29. That's our last broadcast. That is the compressor you hear in the background. Though it isn't good for the audio, it is good for the sprinklers. It keeps the sprinklers charged. And if it didn't come on, we would wind up in a shower because when the PSI hits below 30, the sprinklers automatically activate. And as much as I may need a shower, that's not how I want to get one. Here we go, guys. We Are the World. Let's see. By USA for Africa. Wait, no, Channel 8. Hang on. Multiple artists have done this. Yeah, oh, it's Queen. We're going to play it by Queen, guys. Here we go. Got some Queen coming out. Wait. No, that's We Are the Champions. That song's coming up next. All right, I might not be able to play this. Hang on. We're having licensing issues. I'm not playing the live version. Those I have not found a live version that actually works. Okay, we got Channel 8. We Are the World. This might be as good as it gets, guys. I'm trying to overplay the compressor back here. Nice pick. Yeah.
When we hear a certain call. When the world must come together as one,
There are people dying. Oh, and it's time to lend a hand to life. The greatest gift of all.
We can't go on tending day by day.
And someone somewhere will soon make a change.
We're all a part of God's great big family.
And the truth, you know,
love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children.
We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving
the things we choose to make it. We're saving our own lives.
It's true, make a better day. Just you and me.
Something in your heart, so they know that someone cares.
And their lives will be stronger and free.
As God has shown us, our time is supposed to rest.
All right, Nikki, you're up next, my friend. Suck it. I know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the one on Drury Lane. Or you mean by ICP? Oh, shoot. Hang on. Whew, I think that was Klaus. Yeah, no, I'm sorry, guys. Sometimes the music quality isn't as good. I have licensing difficulties sometimes, which is strange because I think it was two or three broadcasts ago we heard that song, and it was the one by USA Africa. But this time around, it was restricted. So I think that they're probably playing around with the analytics right now. Every now and then, YouTube has to reassess the the licensing information and everything. Also, that happens, we might get, it'll pop up a black screen, say something about copyright strike. All it is a warning, and we'll have to restart the broadcast if that happens. So if that happens, I won't know about it. So I need y'all guys to give me some thumbs down if that occurs so that we can restart the broadcast and stay away from the readjusting of the licensing agreements and stuff. So this next one is for our friend. And now, Nikki, I saw, yes, this is your first song request. So you'll be coming up right after this next song. But I already had it searched and everything, so we're going to go ahead and play this, and I got you afterwards. This is for our friend Age. She asked for the Ghostbusters song. This is a special dedication to her dog who passed away. She said that her dog really enjoyed the song and would sing along to it, I believe, is what she was saying in our last broadcast. So I want to play this real quick. And yeah, I ain't afraid of no ghost, right? Hoorah, here we go. Right on, bro, right on. Michael's like, I ain't afraid of no ghost. We kind of remind me of the Ghostbusters, too, here in this shop. That's kind of funny, right? Select. Hoorah, arrow.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Marcia, hola mi amiga, como estas esta noche?
If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call? Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghost. I hear it likes to guess.
Got you, Nova. We're doubled up now, though.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you have a dose of a freaking ghost, baby, you better call.
Ghostbusters!
Marking, yes. Jay-Z, how you doing? 40 Williams lost to. I know, yes. Okay. Hoorah. Now, special announcement. Okay, so I want to do a video, guys, as I open packages, because y'all guys, y'all lovely people out there have been sending me packages and our thing, and it's really, really cool, along with letters. And a few of y'all guys have sent me back stamps and stuff for me to write back. Now, I want to get to that, and I want to do a special video where I talk about and show the things that y'all guys are sending me. Now, to maintain your anonymity and everything, I'm only going to use first names and like where y'all guys have sent from, if that's okay with y'all. Now, my friend Viking Woman in here from Norway sent a really cool package. It had a sweater that says a t-shirt that says Tire House on it, and a coffee mug too that I have to get kicked up. I'm going to start using it when I drink coffee here at Music Madness probably. I mean, I'll swap it in and out with the one that I have. One of the coolest things in there, Viking Woman, was the chocolates. So I didn't know what the heck it was, right? And I've got a bad sweet tooth. I knew there was chocolate, right? And I knew I would probably never be able to experience that kind of chocolate if it weren't for my friend out there. So last night, actually, I opened it up and I noticed that it's what we call here, it's a version of like Kit Kat. But I want to tell you, right? The chocolate over there and like the rest of the world is amazing in comparison to the chocolate here. So it almost made me want to write a little letter to the Kit Kat people and be like, man, you need to up your game, right? I'm going to run upstairs and grab the packet and try it. Hang on, Dank is throwing that. Matt, can you play the... yeah, absolutely. Old country song. Yeah, absolutely. Yes. Okay, very cool. And Sierra, thank you. Hoorah. But I want to on screen share the last candy bar with Michael and Tom. My sweet tooth got the better of me in the middle of the night, and I wasn't able to resist. So just, Viking Woman, thank you for your package, and also thank you for the experience. An experience I feel that I wouldn't have without you, much like a lot of my friends out there. You know, I get to know the world, the outside world, through y'all guys. And it's just a beautiful, lovely thing. So I want to get in here now. I've run out of room. There's Age. There she is. Hey, Age. It's okay, Sonny. It happens. I'm a year past it now with another dog. The one in my profile pic is my new one. Beautiful, beautiful, Age. Yeah, no, I just wanted to, I thought it was just so beautiful that you dedicated that song to your dog. And allowed us to be part of the experience too. I'm glad that the healing process is working for you and that you've been able to have another puppy in your life. I think that they're really special and they add so much to our lives, you know? So we're going to move on through, guys, so that I can open the... Hey, Matt Olsev, I don't know if you heard me before. I said, hey, when I saw you pop in here, bro. Good to have you in the group. I've been looking out for you. So I want to play the next song here. This is for Nikki. She's new to the community. So what we do is, y'all guys know, we bump the new people to the top. So they're sure to get to listen to their jam. So this is one of our most popular songs played here at Music Madness. Another Jelly Roll song. It is Save Me. It's actually in our audio library at the very top. It's been requested so many times. Then I'm going to run upstairs, grab this chocolate. I want to share some of it with Michael over here, and then I'll save Tom's share over here on his desk so that he gets his share tomorrow in the morning. And maybe I'll let you know in one of his comments or something how he liked it. So let's go Jelly Roll. This is for our friend Nikki. Welcome to the community, Nikki. Hoorah.
2, 3.
Space, guys.
Somebody save me, me from myself. Has been so long living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only
Farocco
that seems to fail. All of his drinking, his smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need.
Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Ooh, 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 ooh. What if the night sky was missing the moon? There were no shooting stars to use wishing on you. And all of my sorrows, I just washed them down. It's the only peace I've ever found. All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Los tragos y todo el tabaco se han vuelto mi necesidad. Por dentro estoy roto, pero me aferro a lo que...
Never mentions the word addiction in certain company. Yes, to tell you she's an orphan after you meet her family. Her eyes as black as night now, pulls those shades down tight. Yeah, she gives a smile when the pain comes. The pain gonna make everything alright. Keeps a lock of hair in her pocket. She wears a cross around her neck. Yes, the hair is from a little boy, and the cross is someone she has not met.
Sorry, sissy. My condolences, my friend.
She paints her eyes as black as night now.
Right on, Yvonne. Hoorah! Right on.
She pulls those shades down tight. Oh yeah, there's a smile when the pain comes. The pain gonna make everything alright. Alright, yeah, yeah. It's a talk to angels. There's a call around by the name.
I see pain. Oh, yeah. I will, Anthony, I will. Hi, Carol. Good morning. That's a good song right there, guys. I know how it, yeah. Yeah, that's a good song. I remember the first time I heard that one, too. I think it was Ketchikan, probably. Up until Ketchikan, I hadn't heard any. Hey, Far Rocco, I hadn't heard any, like, new music, really. You know, everything. But that's why I call myself the Road Wanderer. I really relate to, like, the wasteland and everything being left over from like an old world and stuff. So yeah, it was neat when I got to Ketchikan, heard a lot of new songs and stuff, and then really learned about what they meant as I learned, you know, life and the world. So Farako says, Matt, do I have a song on the list or not? If not, I'll have to get one on there. Hoorah, Farako. Actually, I think... No, you are not on there. Why don't you go ahead and hit me? Guys, why don't y'all, we've got this much room on the board so we can take in a few requests. If I miss them, be sure and hit me back again. I'm also have to apologize if I've missed anybody in need of being heard. The texts and stuff or the messages come in real quick, and so it's difficult for me to be able to keep up a lot. Also, I want to thank the community here for all the support and encouragement that y'all guys give everybody who's in need of it. I find that a lot of healing happens here, and the music really comes secondary to like the community in here and the way that everybody holds each other up. So I want to drop down to the bottom. Ah, Marcia asks for Credence, please. And so that's a dealer's choice. I got you, Marcia. Si, senorita. Si. Let's see, Credence, anything Credence. I already got a song in mind there. Okay. And then guys, one second, hang on. CCR. I want to, we've got this candy that our friends Viking Woman sent from all the way from Norway. Like I said, I've already tried it. It's essentially a Kit Kat bar, but this is like Kit Kat bar plus 10, because like I said, it seems like the rest of the world really, really knows how to do chocolate. And I thought that the chocolate here in the USA was good until some of my friends have started to teach me what real chocolate is. Nothing against the chocolate manufacturers here. I just have to say that, you know, the rest of the world does have a little something special in it out there. So I'm going to call over our buddy Michael, and he's going to taste test it with us. Hey, Michael, are you busy? Hey, very cool, bro. Very cool. We need to get two chairs in here, guys, actually, where we can have, like, guests, right? So this is really, really neat. I don't know how to read it, but, I mean, I love the design as well. It's just really, really cool. Look at this. So Viking Woman, our friend over in Norway, sent this. It was a three-pack, but I already dug into them. So I figured we would try it together, bro.
Okay,
very cool. And wait till you try. I mean, like, I want your opinion on it, but yeah. All right, so
like a Kit Kat.
Yes. Oh, it's broken a little bit, but you know what? Broken chocolate, right. Still chocolate nonetheless.
I'm a little broken too.
Right on. All right, after you, my friend.
Let's see.
All right, cheers.
It actually looks like a Kit
Kat. I know. Yeah, yeah. Wait till you try that chocolate though. Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's amazing, guys. It's absolutely amazing.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah. Because it's like the Kit Kat here, there's something about the chocolate, it just doesn't melt like that.
Mm-mm.
You know, this is like a true milk chocolate. Like, yeah, I think of like the decadent, you know, like the box candies and stuff you get. Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a whole nother level Kit Kat.
It really is. It's like, I may not be able to go back, honestly. All right, you know?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
How are things really going over there?
Oh, they're going pretty good. I just got this video clipped up where I want it, so I'm going to work on putting some sound to it.
Nice. Okay, so you're already in sound.
Yeah.
Hoorah. Yeah.
I'm going to work on that. So
it's a really special little video, actually. Michael invited me over to his fiance. Well, Michael and his fiance invited me over to their place to have a dinner. And so Michael did the cooking and everything. And it's really nice because back when we lived together on the farm, his trailer is right behind the house where I live in, and we would go over to each other's place every now and then and have dinner. And so it was just really nice. Yeah.
Yeah. I felt it brought some things back and doing that. Yeah.
Right on, bro.
It's been a while, man.
Right on. Absolutely. Right on. Yeah. Well, totally. So I was just telling him too that here at the shop, sometimes it reminds me of like Ghostbusters all of a sudden.
Oh, it's yeah.
Like, you know, we got this big thing. We got all this going on.
Yeah. Sometimes it sounds like there's a ghost running around.
I know, right? Yeah, it really does. It was weird the other night. And like, you know, I don't really believe in ghosts and stuff. But the other night I'm sitting here and Tom and I were talking. And all of a sudden this cold breeze just like came over me, right? And I'm like, did somebody just open a door? I went to go look and stuff. And Tom's like, no, Matt, that just happens. That's our friend. He's fine. Don't worry about it. You know? And I'm like, I actually was like, okay, I guess so. It was really actually kind of neat.
Yeah. It is. Yeah. It's kind of cool. Keeps you company.
Yeah, totally. Well, no, I don't ever get any weird feelings or anything. Mm. You know, it's always calm, peaceful, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, right. And that's good.
Yeah, absolutely.
Don't need our plasma guns.
Yeah, no, right? Right. Hoorah, bro. Hoorah.
All right. I'm going to get back later, man.
Absolutely, Michael.
So, see you guys later. And thank you for the chocolate. That was good.
Yes. So good. Thank you so much, Viking woman. Mm. I'm going to have to nuke that. There is nothing worse than cold coffee, and that coffee is too good to waste like that, drinking it cold. There you go, guys. They're so cool. I see. Madman's talking to Cindy. Critter Bones talking to Madman. Marcia, Matt and Michael, disfruten el chocolate. Si, muy bueno. Nikki says, hello, Michael. Colin, Molson at night is the spot. Okay, I've actually heard of Molson. Yes, I think I've actually been through Molson. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. How rude. I'm burping on camera. Matt at Epic Buy says, Matt, can you please play Harvester of Sorrow by Metallica? Absolutely. I can get you on the board here, my friend. Daniel Calabres. Daniel, hoorah. Matt, you want to do 48 states in 90 days to vehicles better than one. I'm setting my YouTube channel up. Totally cool, Daniel. And yes, that would be an awesome challenge. I'm going to write that down, actually. What is that? That's 47 states in 90 days. 47. I'm just going to put 47 in 90. There we go. Days. That would actually be, that's pretty dang cool. And yeah, you remind me of the old like Wells Fargo riders and stuff, those far riders who they'd haul like three horses with them so that they didn't have to stop. They could just swap horses and everything. That's cool. 47 states, 90 days. Yeah, I would probably be wrecked by the end. But I think Max could do it rather nicely. Oh, wait, I want to get this written down real quick, guys. I'm going to drop back down to the bottom here. Let's see. Oh, and I'm going to have to save Tom's chocolate over here, or he's not getting any, and that would be so sad. Let's see. What is it? It's Metallica. Which Metallica, though? Harvester of Sorrow. I know I write slow. Okay. Well, we're going to move on down here. That one was for Amber. And then our next song out is going to be for Jeep Climber. Cool name, by the way. Chantilly Lace by the Big Bopper. One of my favorite jams. Absolutely. Let's get in here and I'll drop down and see how y'all guys are doing. I listen to anything, Big Bopper. I didn't know they did it. It's so neat listening to songs that I'm familiar with in Spanish. It really is. Okay, here we go. Now I want the original recording. Cool. Okay, looks like Big Bopper is open across the boards. And it looks like, wow, he did several albums back in the day with Chantilly Lace as the lead song, it looks like, if I'm not mistaken. So here we go, guys. Cool.
Hello, baby.
Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking.
Do I want? Will I want? Oh, baby, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a pony tail hanging down, wiggling a walk and a giggling a talk. Make the world go round, ain't nothing in the world like a big eyed girl that make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long neck goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's the one I like.
What's that, baby? But,
oh, honey. But, oh, baby, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a pony tail hanging down.
Got you, Dave.
A walk and a giggle and a talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big eyed girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long neck goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's the one I like.
What's that, honey? Pick you up at 8. And don't be late. But baby, I ain't got no money, honey.
Yeah.
Oh, all right, honey. You know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face, pony tail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Low, made the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big eyed girl to make me act so funny. Spend my money, make me feel real loose, like a long neck goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's the one I like.
Lainey in the house, hey! This is for Kat! Me and you do this together. We travel all 48 states. Good vehicle equipment.
Here on the highways.
Cool, Daniel! Let me see how it works. Are you done? Yeah, hoorah! Hoorah! It's worth it. Got you, Farrakko.
We were born, born to be wild. And your plans so high, I never wanna die. Born to be wild.
Thank you.
The explode of space and left the truth laid to side. We were born, born to be wild. We can climb so high.
I never want to die. This is my local band.
Born to be wild.
Matt, did you get my request?
I got you, Lainey. I got you. Matt, say hi to Skippy, signed a free family. Hi, Skippy. Hi, Skippy. I hope you're doing well, my friend. Glad you could make it. And hi to Sonny Dupree. Hoorah. Thank you, Ronnie. Good looking out, my friend. Yes. Gracias. De nada, mi amiga. Got you, Colton. Shit. What's that, bro? No. You over there doing the happy dance? That's what, there are several reasons why Michael Robinson is my best friend. The best one is the guy knows how to have a good time. Yeah. Okay, so this one next, guys. I'm skipping Colton to the top here. I haven't been able to keep up. I don't know, Colton, if you're going through a tough time or what, buddy. But as I said, things come in really, really quick. So I haven't been able to keep up. If you are, I hope that things lighten up for you and everything. And I always try to remember to be easy with myself when I'm going through hard times. I'm really glad that you're here in this community. These guys here are really good at giving support. And just, I think that when we're going through science, it's important to have a sense of community also, you know, people that we can be around who are like friendly and nice and uplifting. And that's what I love about this community. It's like, I can't possibly read everybody's comments and stuff, but I look in here all the time and I see such great healing and great support. Sometimes that's all we need is just somebody to listen to us, you know? So this next one is for Colton here. It is The Strawberry Roan by Marty Robbins. Now we've got, Chris Ledox. Marty Robbins does this song more than anybody else, so I always play the top artist on the list here, guys. Daniel says, we need to see this world. We're like the dudes from Easy Rider, right on. Matt, I'm going to head out late much to your area. Then we I'm not playing. You come or stay. Well, bro, when you get here, it might be a good time to make the decision. I would think probably because I'm going on my own and everything, but I will follow you for sure on your road trip. And if your adventure starts here, I would really like to cover it. I would really like to also be able to like announce stuff to our friends here. So I think that would be really cool. All right. And like that, you got to let me know when you're planning on doing it as well. So this one here, guys, this is for our friend Colton out there. Let's see what's going on here. All right, I'll jump in and see if I can catch up with y'all guys. You're all just, you're partying like crazy and I can't keep up. Matt, can you bump me to top. I have to go soon. I got you, Dank. You're coming out right after this one, my friend. So we'll play Dank's request right after this. This is a 3-minute 24 song. It's for our buddy Colton, The Strawberry Roan by Marty Robbins.
I was hanging around
town, I know this,
spending my time out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a pro fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one, I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to take? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all head up and I ask what he pays to ride this old night for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning and right after Chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral, standing alone, is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spasmed, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. U-neck and all with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes the saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly.
Good night, Jenny.
He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of the gun. He's about
cool,
the worst
Rocco.
Walker I've seen on the range. He'll turn on a nickel and give you some change. He hits on all fours and goes up on high. Leaves me a spinning up there in the sky.
See you, Claire.
I turns over twice and I comes back to earth. I lights into cussing the day of his birth.
Cussing
the I know there are ponies that I cannot ride. There's some of them left, they haven't all died. I'll bet all my money, the man he likes, that'll stay with old Strawberry when he makes his high dive.
That was really good. I've heard, it's been probably, I don't know, almost 30 years since I've heard that jam.
Let me tell
okay,
you.
Okay, so we've got a problem, Dank. I cannot find your song. I had Reckless by Old Country. I searched everything and I cannot find it. If you want, throw out another request real quick. We will play that for you though. I don't know. Sometimes there's some stuff that is obscure and I can't find. So my apologies, my friend. But just hit me with another one. We'll sit here and wait for you. Oh, pardon me. Big Z. Hey, Big Z. Chris. Hey, Chris. Matt, did you get my request, SCW? No, hit me again, my friend. Hit me again. I'll be watching for y'all guys. I'm looking for Dank and SCW. So Chris says, yeah, I agree. Oh, you're talking Ronnie. I've requested the same song loads of times and not. I'm so sorry. And no, Ronnie, you're on the list. I put you on the list. It was Old Dominion. I know it's Old Dominion, but you're on the list. All right, so I'm looking for SCW and Dank. Big Z. Okay, you're talking to Christopher. Hang on. I'm sorry. My mom passed away shortly after your dad. I've been trying to reach out to you. I live in Devonport, Iowa, and I really want to talk about things that just need help with. Right on. I'm sorry for both of your losses, guys. Matt Olsev says, in all reality, we should definitely dedicate a song for Toby Keith. Yes, absolutely. Somebody said something about the Solo Cup and Toby Keith the other night. I didn't know what the heck they were talking about. So here's to Toby Keith. That's so sad. He was one of the first country guys I listened to, actually, back in the early days of country music television. Hey, Ronnie, I know it's sometimes the caffeine is not cool. Yes. Nerds. Hey, nerds. Matt, I am here, but I will listen with my eyes closed. 2:35 a.m. here. All right, Angie, you go ahead and do that, my friend. Hoorah. I'm glad that you made it, too. Nova, I love the 60s and 70s music. Talking to Diane. Ben, hey, Matt, Ben Frank and Joan Frank, say hi again. Hey, Ben and Joan, I'm glad y'all guys could make it. Hi. Kat, don't forget to play something for Toby Keith. No, we're going to definitely have a Toby Keith dedication, guys. Anthony, hey, Matt, have you ever had a chicken cordon bleu? No, I have not, actually. I would like to try that, Anthony. Jenny saying hi to Farocco. Jay Sports Cards, Toby Keith, American Soldier, please. And thanks, Matt. Absolutely, Jay. Oh, a drop down. Okay, so here's Dank. Love on Me by Jack Harlow. All right, let me get American. All right, Jay Sports Cards. Toby Keith. What is it? Come on. Oh, your message disappeared. Okay, so Dank wanna listen to Lovin' on Me by Jack Harlow. Okay, we got that coming out now, guys. Hang on, let me, one thing at a time. I'm sorry, guys. I don't mean to disappoint y'all, guys. There's a lot. It's a lot, and it's hard to keep up with sometimes. So I'm not meaning to ignore anybody. I know that it's really difficult, and some people are louder in here than others, so it makes others harder to see sometimes. I apologize. I'm not meaning to let you down or anything, guys. So, Dank, we got your song coming out. I know that you have to rest here in a moment. So here we go, guys. This is for Dank. Lovin' on Me by Jack Harlow. Oh, I know this one, yeah. I actually dated a girl that loved this one.
I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She's 28.
You're absolutely nerds. I get love. Where's that CW?
And the thing about your boy is,
I can't play AC/DC. All I've got AC/DC is Thunderstruck. We can do that.
AKA, she's an alpha, but not around your boy. She can quiet around your boy. Hold on, don't know what you heard or what you thought about your boy, but they lied about your boy. Going dumb, and it's something idiotic about your boy. She wearing cheetah print. That's how bad she won't be spotted around your boy. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no
hoorah, dang.
She's 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet, baby. And the thing about your boy is,
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your loving on me, baby. Whip your loving on me.
Young M-I-S-S-I-O-N-A-R-Y. He's sharp like barbed wire. She stole my heart, then she got archived. I keep it short with a Lord Farquhar. All the girls in the front row, all the girls in the barricade, all the girls have been waiting all day. Let your tongue hang out, everything. If you came with a man, let go of his hand. Everybody in the suite kicking up their feet, stand up and dance.
Good night, Arrow.
And all the guys in the back waiting on the next track. Cut your boy a little slack.
Ah, that's right, solo pop. Okay, okay.
Killer baby. She's 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet baby. And the thing about your boy is,
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your loving on me.
That's right, whip your loving on me.
I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. Whip your lovin' on me, baby. Whip your lovin' on me, baby. I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me.
Stuart, gotcha. Okay. I'm going to have to start moving faster, guys. I'm going to have to wind up writing on top of old other requests. We're running out of room here. I want to roll through, and I just want to make sure that everybody's doing well and everything, guys. There we go. J Sports Cards. It was American Soldier. Thank you. See, my brain has this thing. I need completion, so I try and practice why it takes something up. I have a large difficulty letting things pass, right? It's something I have to work on, but still, if I can get a little bit of a remedy every now and then, it really helps me. I really appreciate it. Where were you? J Sports Card, Toby Keith, American Soldier. Okay, good. If y'all don't mind, I want to do a dedication to Toby off of my own musical heart, I guess is what I want to say. So I want to go through real quick and just do a dedication for him. Okay. Cause like I said, he was the guy was like special, you know, he meant a lot to a lot of people and everything. And his music, I mean, it was good. So I'd like to go through and find my own song for him. We're going to do that as a dedication here on our 30th broadcast out here. And then we've still got a lot of people have called their own dedications to him as well. I just wait, if y'all don't mind, I want to search something out here. So it's going to take a moment. Let's see. I want to drop down to the bottom. I'm not trying to skip y'all. Thank you, Ronnie. Yes. Hoorah. Way to stay. Heads up. For Rocco, the other day, Matt, I had an idea. Maybe once a month you should save Music Madness once a month. I was thinking about that, too. There's something absolutely dank. Yeah, for Rocco, I was thinking about that, too. We might actually save this broadcast, being this kind of a special broadcast and everything. And it might help. Yeah, that's what we might do. We might go ahead and do that, guys. So, I'm sorry. That's too much going on in my brain, guys. Toby Keith. There we go. This is actually my favorite Toby Keith song. So, yeah, this is for our friend. He passed away on the 5th. Life cut down, too short, too young. Toby Keith. Matt, please play Whosoever South. Got you, Critter.
Yeah, I was always a crazy one. Broke into the stadium and I wrote your number on the 50-yard line. You were always a perfect one and a valedictorian. So under your number I wrote "Call for a Good Time." I only wanted to get your attention.
but you overlooked me somehow. Besides, you had too many boyfriends to mention, and I played my guitar too loud. How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way, you still think I'm crazy standing here today. I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now? When I took off to Tennessee, I heard that you made fun of me. Never imagined I'd make it this far. Then you married in the money, girl. Ain't it a cruel and funny world? He took your dreams and he tore them apart. He never comes home and you're always alone. And your kids hear you cry down the hall. The alarm clock starts ringing, who could that be singing? It's me, baby, would you wake up call? How do you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way, you still think
see
I'm
crazy? See it, Carol, thanks for stopping by.
I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now?
Cheers, Toby Keith. Hoorah, Matt.
How do you like me now? Now that I'm on my way.
Yes.
You still think I'm crazy? Standing here today.
Nice.
I couldn't make you love me, but I always dreamed about living in your radio. How do you like me now? Hit me, baby. I will preach on.
I always remember the first time I heard that song, and then, you know, probably the second, third, fourth, 80th, and everything. As I won't give away the town or anything, but it was the first time I ever moved into, like, you know, a real town or sign. There's this girl in town that, like, I was so completely in love with. We hung out, we talked, and everything. I couldn't get her to go out with me and all, right? So, like, in the end, she completely broke my heart. I mean, it wasn't her fault. I want to say that I wasn't, like, in love with her. I was in love at her. You know, and then, yeah, I guess I just kind of relate to the song because when he wrote that song, it was literally like that. But it's actually a true song about a hometown girl who he had fallen in love with. And so he wrote this song kind of to express that feeling of rejection. And then also the way that rejection, like, kind of drove him forward, you know, to become successful, to become Toby Keith. And I just think that it's really sad, you know, the world's a little bit smaller without him now. I didn't realize they did that song, Solo Cup, either. We're going to have to listen to that. I did find American Soldier here, so I want to go ahead and play it for our friend, Jay Sports Cards. Cool name. Welcome to the group. I'm glad that you're here. This is another dedication to the late Toby Keith. Hoorah, guys. Actually, like your hair short, Matt. But
I'm just trying to be
thanks,
a father,
sissy.
Raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up in that umbrella.
Good night, Brenda.
I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money. There's bills that I can't pay.
Right.
I don't do it for the glory. I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures. my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't want to die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American, beside my brothers and my sisters. I will proudly take the stand when liberty's in jeopardy. I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. Yeah, an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, to sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American. An American, an American
friends. I would also like to dedicate that song to all the men and women out there on the front lines as well. Everybody that's, you know, ever fought to keep us safe, you know, thank you. And okay, I'm gonna have to turn those lights back on because, yeah, I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's like trippy when the lighting's not good on this camera. It's like, should I be seeing tracers? You know what I mean? So, yeah, I'm going to jump back down to the bottom here. Oh, hang on, Ronnie. Scroll up. Hang on. Hey, dude, would you please be so kind to play my request, Never Surrender by Saxon? Please, I think it would be apt as it goes with your Never Give Up, Never Surrender mantra. Hoorah, absolutely, sure will. And I'm going to turn this light back on right here too, guys, because like I said, dang, I did not quit drinking and drugging to be seeing like this. You know what I mean? So that is, first I want to find the band. Where the heck did you go, bro? And then Ronnie, yes, I see you. I'll scroll up. Where did that go? Never Surrender by Saxon. Okay. Okay. Got it right here. Excellent. Okay. And I apologize to anybody that I'm missing here. I'm not meaning to skip you out. Give me 1 second here. This is bugging the heck out of me. I just got to turn that light back on, guys. Whoa, it's bright. Grab your sunglasses, boys and girls, because it is a bright one out there. Okay. Now, hang on. I want to go through. All right. Just check everybody real quick. Hang on. Daniel, God said your dad says hi, loves you, and is proud of you. Jesus had written this down. Your dad said, yes. Hoorah, Daniel. Hoorah, my friend. Now, why going? Dang, yo, guys, you outrun me so much. Saying good night to Brenda. Good night, Brenda. Way up there now. Caps are fine, Laney. Please don't. To Keith's song. Gee, that's crazy. I don't know what you're talking about, Ronnie. So I'm just going to keep on being me, if you don't mind. It's like, come on. Here we go, guys. Never Surrender by Saxon, 2009 remix. So, you're going to be fine. Hoorah, Daniel. All right, Ronnie, I'll play you out next, my friend. Old Dominion. Ooh, I like this. CW, I'm not taking my eyes out the screen until I see your request, my friend. Go ahead and hit me one more time, please. I apologize. There's a lot going on. While I'm waiting for you, we're going to do the runaround, and then we're going to play Ronnie's song out. She requested No Hard Feelings by Old Dominion. I like that song a lot. That's actually one Old Dominion that I've heard. Until you, I had never heard Old Dominion before. So, Barocco, where's your pizza, bro? Yeah, I'm out. It's going to be payday before I get pizzas anymore. It's chicken pot pies for the rest of the month. Actually, till the 20th. Payday's on the 20th. So, chicken pot pie, followed by chicken pot pie, followed by chicken pot pie. And then some chicken pot pie by ICP for our friend Anthony. I don't forget. I remember, guys. All right, SCW, still waiting for you, bro. Oh, Ronnie, yes, you are. Don't be hard on yourself. You're totally cool. And I saw that message before you took it back, too. I feel the same way about you. You're my special friend out there, and I care about you, Ronnie. I just want you to know that. Have I missed SCW again? If I have, I'm going to eat my hat. And actually, my hat has an apple on it. So, I mean, that's not too far away, you know? Y'all guys are all so cool. I appreciate y'all being so patient with me and also understanding my weird sense of humor and my eccentricities. You know, Madman, the Terminator of jokes, comes up with what's the difference between, I don't know if I should be reading out hair color jokes or not on here. It sounds risky. Why can I not help myself sometimes? Where are you? What's the difference between a ginger and a PC? I know a ginger won't accept a three. Okay. Yeah. No, I knew I should stay away from that one. Matt Moore. Oh, shoot. Hang on. That cool, Matt. Old Dominion is great, man. Hoorah. It really is, Ronnie. Nova. Oh, is Sunny taking off? I see you, Sonny. Thanks for stopping by, friend. Ghost Sock. That's cool. I asked Matthew to take up shirt slowly, but he no do it. Ghost Sock. Okay, yes. I recognize the verbiage there. Take it off slowly. I was actually thinking there tonight. I'm like, you know, when my socks bunch up at the end of my boot, I kind of like that. I was like, no, guys, right? All right, I'll stop. Okay, guys, we're going to play Old Dominion real quick for Ronnie because I know she's got to go. And then I'm still looking for SCW. If y'all guys would do me a favor, when he sends out his song, if I miss it, please y'all guys be watching so that y'all guys can watch out for me too, okay? I want to make sure everybody gets their song out here. June Black, Ronnie, you're who you are, and that's just fine. Right on. I think that is a wonderful message. I think that's actually the message of our channel out here. You know, is that it's good to be who we are. We're all very special. We're all very unique, you know, and I think that's a beautiful thing, the way that we can embrace each other like that out here. All right, we're going to play out Ronnie's song here for her. And if y'all would, please help me out with SCW's song. Because as you know, this all runs so fast. No Hard Feelings, Old Dominion. I bet you 100 bucks we become good friends with Tom and Mike's approval. Right on, bro.
Threw it in a blender with ice.
I am boss, bitch.
It's been a whole lot of lonely nights. I was mad at myself, pissed at the world. It was hard to
hear my language, guys.
I put one foot in front of the other. Kept on keeping on going through the motions until there was no heart for
you. Oh, no, got you, Sarah.
I can't honestly say I'm happy to see the happy back in your eyes. You find somebody's heart. Do I wish it was me? Hell yeah. Am I on the way home? Was a pain? Not yet. But the sun keeps coming up, baby, and I'm still breathing. And there's no heartbeat. Mm-hmm.
I probably owe you an apology and some money for a new screen door. Your dad's finally glad to be rid of me, but that ain't me anymore. Hey, you love who you love, and you lose who you thought was the one, and you think that you might go crazy. You never get out of the rut. You get drunk, you hold on and let go of the brush. And there's no hard feelings and no bad vibes.
What did I miss? I hope I heard my
voice. Who are we, Cal? You see the happy back in your eyes. You found somebody.
Hey, Von said hey to Raquel.
Do I wish it was me? Hell yeah. Am I on the way over the pain? Not yet, but the sun keeps coming up, baby, and I'm still breathing. Hey, there's no
Laura, we are out of space on the board. You're going to have to give us about 20 minutes.
I was mad at myself. Pissed at the world, it was hard to get up, but I put one foot
Stop,
in front of the other, kept on keeping on going through the motions until there was no hard feelings and no bad vibes.
Yeah.
I can honestly say I'm happy to see a little happy back in your eyes. You found somebody who painted your gray skies blue. Good for you. Do I wish it was me? Hell yeah. Am I on the way over the pain? Not yet, but the sun keeps coming up, baby, and I'm still breathing. And there's no hard feelings. I got no hard feelings.
Madman is the Terminator of jokes. We couldn't do it without him. These hearts are for you, Madman. That's really good. That's really good. Okay, guys, I apologize. We've got a. I did scroll up, Ronnie. All I saw was you. You were saying ha ha ha. And guys, I'm sorry too if I don't see your comment and you tell me scroll up. I can only scroll up so far because of the overload of information that the computer and the system has to handle. They only allow so many. I can only scroll up so far. Hey, Jacqueline's in here. Hey, Jacqueline. Jacqueline says, I thought you were sitting with your shirt unbuttoned when nothing underneath. Nothing wrong with that. I just don't see your single. I hope you're well. I am well, Jacqueline. I hope the same for you. Yeah, no, it's a little 1970s for me. However, if the stove gets much hotter, I'm going to be in my t-shirt or my muscle shirt here pretty soon. So, I think we need to really warp speed run through these songs real quick, guys. So, I'm going to let y'all guys talk for a little bit. I'm going to be here. I'm going to try and keep up with y'all guys, right? And so, again, SCW, I apologize. There wasn't enough room in the text board's memory to be able to scroll up far enough to find your song. Still waiting for you, and we got the whole group waiting, too. It's so good to see all my friends here. So glad that y'all guys are here. We're going to run through this real quick, though. Try and get caught up. So we have been broadcasting for 2 hours and 8 minutes. There's 130 of us here in the shop. The video has been liked a whopping 166 times, which is really good for the amount of time we've been on air. It is 2:09 a.m. specifically Pacific time, 36 degrees Fahrenheit outside and cloudy. That would be, I believe, somewhere around 4 degrees centigrade. Y'all are all lovely people, and I just feel so privileged to be able to be part of this group. So here we go. Our next song coming out is going to be... Epic Buys asked for, oh, I forgot to mention, this is actually broadcast number 30. These songs here are going to be, okay, good night, Ronnie, good night. I'll see you next time. Just send me a message on IG. I'll pop in and check it real quick, okay? I apologize. You know how it is. The room is loud. The room is busy. I should quit doing drugs and alcohol long before I did. My brain just cannot keep up sometimes. So our next song is for Epic Buys. He asked for Corduroy. Oh, wait, we played that already. Corduroy by Pearl Jam. Yeah, yeah. Okay, So our next song is for our friend Aunt B. I haven't seen her in here tonight, actually. We're going to go ahead and play it, though. Aaron Lewis. Okay, this must be Dealer's Choice. Dealer's Choice is when y'all guys throw out the artist or the band, and then I get to select the song. So we've got, this is Aaron Lewis. I'm not familiar with the artist actually by name, though I've probably heard him on the radio. Like I said, we're just going to go warp speed here, guys, so we can get caught up real quick. Wow, here he is right on top of the charts. So I'm bound to have heard his jam. Let's see. Let's go. Hey, Let's Go Fishing, Lost and Lonely, Sinner, Northern Redneck. Love that title. Whiskey and You, Mama, Tangle Up, Traveling Soldier. Hey, let's go with Traveling Soldier. This one is for our friend Aunt B. If she pops in here or if she's in here and I've missed her, we will replay the song for her when she gets in here. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm not paying much attention, so y'all guys talk to each other for a few minutes. Let me do this so that we can get caught back up, guys.
Two days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army green, sat down in a booth.
Yeah.
A cafe there, he gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile, and he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told you, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone when the letter said the soldier's coming home. So the letters came from an army camp in California, then Afghanistan, and he told her of his heart might be love and all of the things that he was so scared of. Said when it's getting kind of rough,
Ronnie Chanel, shout out.
That day, sitting down at the pier, and I closed my eyes and see her pretty smile. Don't worry, but I won't be able to ride for a while.
It's your call, friend.
I'm with you. Never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never more to be alone. When the letter
right on, Tara. Shout out to Luke. Hi, Luke. Thanks for being here, my friend.
One Friday night at a football game, the Lord's Prayer said and the anthem sang. A man said, folks, would you bow your head to this local soldier's dead? Crying alone under the stands was a piccolo player in the marching band, and one name read, and nobody really cares.
Yes, hi Luke from Wales, hi from the USA, my friend, glad you made it.
I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier.
See a happy cat.
Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Never is coming. I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy. Too young for him, they told you, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for
it is cold, Jacqueline, it's chilly.
Again, never more to be alone. When the letter said, soldiers coming home.
This next one here is a request from our lost broadcast, broadcast 29. This is for our friend Raquel, Smooth by Carlos Santana. I have a story about this song too, but we're trying to burn through a little bit faster, so I save it for another time. All right, guys. Y'all rock. Hoorah.
My Spanish hollow Mona Lisa. You're my reason for a reason. The sky and the microphone. And if you said this life ain't good enough, I'd give my world to lift you up. I could change my life to better suit your mood.
It's 25 degrees and more than the hay.
Dang, bro, it's cold.
It's the same as the emotion that I get from you. You got the kind of love
that can be so. Shannon Bonner dancing. Yeah, the boxing is the only move I know. Mauricia.
You feel the turning of the world so soft and slow.
Sorry. I send you a message on IG. Go out, Ronnie. Thank you.
My world to lift you up. I can change my life to better suit your mood.
His name is Gabe. Hi, Gabe. Hi, Gabe. Welcome to the crowd, my friend. Glad you're here. awesome, bro. Hoorah! Raven Snow, that's cool. Hi, Raven Snow. That shows you moves. This is the only move I have. Y'all guys are all so cool. It's really the highlight of doing this game to share this moments with you. I mean, I really, really enjoy the rest of everything that we do here on YouTube, you know, but this is really something just downright special, again, to be here with y'all guys. So I want to keep moving so we can open up some more room on the request board, guys. And still, I'm not able to pay attention to everybody, so I'm sorry if I'm skipping. I'm not meaning to. This next song here is for our friend Jara, who asked for a song by Papa Roach, Leave the Lights On. And I said I wasn't going to comment much in between so we can move a little bit faster, but I just think it's ironic that somebody whose name is Papa Roach wrote a song titled Leave the Lights On. So, you know what I mean? We've been broadcasting for 2 hours, 21 minutes. This is broadcast number 30. There's 133 of us right here in the shop. The video has been liked an amazing 176 times. It is 2:22 a.m. specifically Pacific time. 35 degrees Fahrenheit outside, which is around 3 degrees centigrade. Next song up, Leave the Light On, Papa Roach. Oh, wait, hang on. That's a live version. Boom, boom, boom. I hate it when they do this. Hate is a strong word. I try and not use it unless I absolutely mean it. So I just don't like it when they do this. But they've got three versions here, and they appear to be alternates. I'm going to pick the top one on the chart here. Guys, I'm going to step away for a minute, make me a cup of coffee, and then we'll be right back. We're just going to keep playing through. Is there another birthday in here? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Early shout out to Sissy. Love, haha, birthday to you. Okay, hang on, guys. We're going to go ahead. Is this an early birthday? Because we are only playing like around the weekends now, let's go ahead and do this birthday song for our friend Sissy, guys. So here we go. I see Michael Robinson over there doing the happy dance. Did you just finish that thing out?
Almost.
Almost. Okay. Hoorah. Hoorah, bro. Hoorah. He's bouncing his music. All right, guys. So this is for our friend Sissy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sissy. Happy birthday to you. And many more. Happy birthday, Sissy. Happy birthday to our good friend, Sissy. Happy birthday to you, our friend. Happy early birthday, Sissy. We all hope it's a really good one. Lots of chocolate cake or vanilla cake or whatever cake you like. Happy, happy early birthday to you, our friend. Hoorah. This is for Sissy. Absolutely, guys. Isn't that what we do for each other in here? Yeah. Yay. All right, guys. We're going to keep on moving on. I'm going to get a cup of coffee while this next song plays. This request was for our friend Jara. Hoorah. Keep the light on, Papa Roach. Anytime now. Never give up, never surrender, because you're worth it. And remember, I believe in you.
Dry bones rattling, a lonely soul slipped and fell into a deep black hole. I can tell you're lost. I'm here for you. Wildfires burning you down to stone. Blind eyes turning from a world so cold. A million miles apart within my reach. It's not like me to worry.
comes following an endless drought to wash away the remnants of all your doubt. I hope that you'll see me looking out. It's not like me to worry, but when I see you fading in the dark, I'll leave a light on for you. Through the long night, I will be right there for you. If you drift too far, I'll leave a light on for you.
Cause I'm missing you. I'm still alright to smile. Girl, I think about you every day now. Was a time when I wasn't sure, but you set my mind at ease. There is no doubt you're in my heart now. Said woman, take it slow, it'll work itself out fine. All we need is just a little patience. Said sugar, make it slow, and we'll come together fine. All we need is just a little patience. Sit here on the stairs, cause I'd rather be alone. I can't have you right now, I'll wait, dear. Sometimes it's so tense, but I can't speed up the time. To know love, there's one more thing to consider. Said woman, take it slow, things will be just fine. You and I'll just use a little patience. Don't you gotta take the time, cause the lights are shining bright. You and I've got what it takes to make it. We won't fake it. Oh.
I'll never break it, cause I can't take it.
This is an amazing song. I've always liked Guns N' Roses. I remember since I was a little kid, I remember the only way I experienced really TV or music as a kid was through stuff that people would record down here in what we call the lower 48. That's the 48 states, right? And they'd record to VHS, and we would listen to it, right, over and over and over again. And we had this one, it was MTV. I think it was MTV back in the day when they actually played music. And I'll never forget the first actual heartache I ever experienced was when I was about 8 years old. I heard the song November Rain, right? I didn't really understand what was going on and everything the first time I heard it. And I asked my dad about it, and he explained that he had lost the love of his life. And that's what the song was about. So whenever I hear anything, really, Guns N' Roses, I kind of like it brings that memory back, you know? Oh, messing around my foot thing under here. I got this little pad to keep my feet off of the floor. Yeah. So here we go, guys. We're burning through it now. We're moving pretty good. Y'all guys are all so cool. Look at everybody in here. Hey, Eva, good to see you in here. I missed your entire walk back out and walk back in. LOL. Well, I can do it again if you want. That's Norwegian woman. Hey, Viking woman. Yeah, hoorah. I got my coffee cup in there cleaning, so I'm going to be drinking out of that the next go around, my friend. It's very cool. Looks like it's very good porcelain. Let's see, Doreen. Hi, Doreen. Welcome to the group. She says, hi, Matt. Hi, Michael from sunny South Coltland. Well, hey, right back at you from cold and rainy Washington. Let's see, Britta. I'm so glad to see you in here, Britta. Hi. I hope your knee's feeling better. Britta says, hello, Matt, and everyone else. In my hand, I'm holding my certificate of my additional training. Now I am on the way back home. Very cool, Britta. What an accomplishment. Hoorah. This is for our friend Britta. Yay! So proud of you. Hard work pays off. And just like big, big shout outs to you and for everything that you do, my friend. Hoorah. All right, guys, I'm going to drop back down to the bottom here. Y'all guys, as usual, have way outrun me here. Oh, Michael Robinson says, grats, Britta. Hoorah, guys. What a lovely community we have here. Carol says, play You Rock Me for all these lovely people here. Absolutely, we can do that. Let's see, I'm dropping down now. Y'all are all so cool. 208, hey, good to see you in here. Welcome, Richard Brown. Richard Brown says, hey, Matt, my mother-in-law needs lots of prayers. She's in the house hospital. Absolutely, Richard. Yes, I hope that she's okay. I hope and pray for a speedy recovery for her. Thank you for sharing that with our community, and welcome to the community as well. We're all so happy that you're here. Thank you. And like I said, I just hope that she gets doing better, my friend. Let's see. What was it? Oops, I'm sorry, guys. Hang on. And then we'll get back on the request board. We still need to burn through. That's why I'm trying not to talk a whole lot right now. Is this Tom Petty? I'm thinking. No, that's You Wreck Me. Hang on. Okay, I've got several artists. We're gonna try the top song here, guys. And then we'll jump back to the request board. There we go. Dropping down to the bottom, guys.
Swing, baby, swing. You're playing with my hand and it feels right.
Y'all are all so cool.
Jump, baby, jump. One step behind and it's all right.
Hey, Tamara. I'm sorry, Tamara. I will start looking for you better, my friend. Hey, Beth by Kiss. All right, Ronnie Chanel. Got you coming out. Beth by Kiss. Here's looking at you guys. Hey, Becky from the USA, my friend. We got 195 likes. Whoa. All right, Mandy. Hey, I don't miss Music Madness. Hoorah, babe, I dance with ya. All night long. I see you, Teresa. I'm sorry, Frontier Crest. I did do karaoke once. Everybody asked me to stop. Hi, Marine Mom. Hey, Malibu to Mom. Say, Hold by Dennis Leary. Thank you, Critter. Hoorah.
Hold by Dennis Leary.
Okay, guys, this next song is Beth by Kiss. This goes out to our friend Ronnie Chanel. We're so glad that you're here with us, Ronnie. And Frontier Chris, I'm sorry. I know how depression is. And I also apologize to you that I don't have any answers. Life isn't easy, I think, is kind of an understatement. Sometimes, you know, I'm glad that you're here. I think it's important to be, you know, around people or with people who we can talk to and who we can just say those things to, you know. Like I said, I don't have any answers. I don't really know what to say, you know, but I care about you. I know that the people here care about you. I know that this is virtual and it's not the same thing as having somebody there with you. However, I hope it can be the next best thing. I'm always happy that you're here, and I'm happy that you're part of the community. I want you to know how many of us truly and really care about you. And so we want you to be okay, and we hope that you're doing well. You know, one thing I can say, depression feeds off of negative thoughts. It feeds off of darkness, you know. And like for me, what I would do, I stopped taking vitamins. I would, you know, like I would get sad and like I'd forget to like eat and stuff. And our bodies, we need that food, that nutrients, those vitamins to be able to process right and to be able to like get our thoughts kind of back and right. You know, it's been my experience. And like, so what I do is I try and remember to eat in the morning because that's important. It activates our metabolism and helps with like creative thinking and problem solving. Also, vitamins are important. You know, I've got right here on my desk right now, I've got these B supplements because the B complex is really good for mood and everything. And so is vitamin D, especially in the winter. It's also, like I said, it's really important to be able to share with people and people that don't try and fix the problem. People that just let us express ourselves and our feelings, you know, so that we ourselves can hear and can kind of like try and grow and everything, you know. So I want you to know that you're always in my thoughts and I always want you to be okay. And I'm really glad that you're here. You know, if there's anything that this little community can do for you or anything, please just let us know, because I want you to know there are so many of us that care about you. Okay, my friend. Hoorah. I believe in you. I just want to say never give up, never surrender. It's not a tagline. It's not a catchphrase, you know. It's, you know, we've got to really just keep marching forward. And I want you to know that I believe in you and we care about you. All right, this one's for Ronnie Chanel, and then we're going to play SCW's song. Big thanks to everybody that watched out for him. Thank you for Rocco. Here we go, guys. This is for Ronnie Chanel, Beth by the artist's Kiss.
I hear you calling.
I know, Ronnie Chanel. I know it's scary. Right now. I wish I'd be there to hold your hand through it.
And we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. What can I do?
John Bauer. Joan so Bauer. Empty
that our house okay. Just ain't a home. I'm always
I got you on the board, Groovy. I got you on the board.
Always there alone.
just a few more hours.
Yes, babe.
And I'll be back home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do?
Yes, Jan Hinkle's right. Sissy's right. Yes, these are good people here. Hey, Rambo.
Beth, I know you're lonely, and I hope
you've been here all along. It's sunny Scotland. Hoorah, Doreen. Thank you for being here. All right, Faith. Right on, Kat. Yes, Sonny, it's a good song. Hi, Matt. Did you ever play my song, The Greatest by Lewis for the group yet? It's cheesy but true. I don't think so, Lydia. I think you should be coming up. Wait. Yeah, I think we did, my friend. I think you were one of the first out from the last broadcast. Ronnie Schnell, I know how scary it has to be. I wish that there was something I could say. I know it doesn't compare. I'm going through some stuff too right now. I broke my neck back about 20 something years ago. I thought that I walked away from it just fine, right? And recently it started to get worse and everything. And I've got to go in probably pretty soon. I'm trying to put it off a little bit and stuff, you know. So, like, all I can say is that I can see how frightening it must be. And how brave you have to be to go through with it all and everything. I want you to know I respect you. And I care about you too. You know, it's ultimately your decision. I would encourage, though, you know, from my own perspective, you know, we keep going. You know what I mean? It's, yeah. Thank you for being here with us. Thank you for sharing your trials and your hardships. It helps the rest of us to be brave, to do the things that are scary and hard. And you build us up by sharing with us. And I appreciate that so much. I know there are a lot of us in here right now that we really appreciate it too. We appreciate your strength, not only your strength to persevere and go through life, but your strength to share it with us too. So we thank you. And I salute you, you know, I salute all of y'all, everybody out here. We all go through something, you know, whether it's whatever it is, it's something, and we've all got to go through it. And in the darkness of reality, you know, yeah, we're all kind of walking our road on our own. At the same time, though, by gaining strength off of each other, by sharing these hard things, these difficulties, I feel that it sure helps me. It gets me through it, you know. I appreciate every single one of y'all guys. We're gonna move on here now. We got a special request from our friend SCW, asked for A Hole by Dennis Leary. Now, I'm not sure. One of my friends had told me before that this song might be a little bit adult themed. Now, we play everything here. However, we do have, now this, it's not really a family show. However, we try and keep things kind of clean. And if it isn't clean, we try and protect the kids. You know, so if there are parents out there with children watching, now like I said, I don't know what the song is, right? But one of my friends said that it's a little adult themed. So anybody who is sensitive towards an adult theme or has kids watching at home right now, I ask that we're going to do the run through. I ask that you please mute your device or put your hands over your kids' ears because we want to protect the children out here. That's, you know, it's very, very important. And so what we're going to do, I'm going to give you a 10-second countdown. Once I get the song selected and everything, to give the proper amount of time to mute your device. And then once the song is played through, I'm going to wave at the screen like this. I'm going to give you two thumbs up. So you see me wave and give you two thumbs up. That means it's safe to come on back online. And we've gone back to a family friendly format. Okay. So this is for our friend SCW. And like I said, anybody might take offense by the song or anything like that as well, I just ask that you please mute your device for the duration of the song. And then we will resume a family friendly broadcast. So. Okay. Okay, guys. So here we go. I ask once again, anybody who's sensitive to adult themed formats or anything, anybody with children, please mute your device. I'll give you a 10-second countdown to ensure the time needed to mute your device. When we become family friendly again, I'm going to wave at the screen like this. I'm going to give you two thumbs up. I'll do that about three times to let you know that it's safe to come back online. Here we go, guys. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I know, Lydia, no, it's not a family show. That's, but we protect the kids out here. You know what I mean? Because there are families watching. So here we go, guys. Oh, is this? Oh, I think this is A-hole. Is that? Oh, yeah, this is probably definitely dirty. Here we go, guys. Now watch, it'll be just fine after I've made a thing out of it.
Folks, I'd like to sing a song about the American dream. About me, about you. About the way our American hearts beat way down in the bottom of our chests. About that special feeling we get in the cockles of our hearts. Maybe below the cockles, maybe in the subcockle area, maybe in the liver. Maybe in the kidneys, maybe even in the colon. We don't know.
I'm just a regular Joe with a regular job. I'm your average white suburbanite slob. I like football and porno and books about war. I got an average house with a nice hardwood floor. My wife and my job, my kids and my car. My feet on my table and a Cuban cigar.
I like humans.
But sometimes that just ain't enough to keep a man like me interested.
Oh no.
No way.
Uh-uh.
No, I've got to go out and have fun at someone else's expense.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I drive really slow in the ultra-fast lane while people behind me are going insane. I'm an asshole. Yo, 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 yo. I'm an
asshole.
I use public toilets and I piss on the seat. I walk around in the summertime saying, how about this heat? I'm an asshole.
He's an asshole.
I'm an asshole.
Why brain?
Sometimes I park in handicapped spaces while handicapped people make handicapped faces. I'm an asshole.
He's an asshole.
Yo, 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 yo.
I know, yeah.
Yo, yo, yo. Maybe I
patiently singing this song, ranting and raving and carrying on. Maybe they're right, but
I don't know, Rick Howell, that's weird.
Amaretto, yo, 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 yo.
Hoorah, guys.
Good morning, Robin. Eldorado convertible. Hot pink with whale skin hubcaps and all leather cow interior and big brown baby seal eyes for headlights. Yeah! And I'm going to drive around in that baby at 115 miles per hour, getting 1 mile per gallon, sucking down 4 to 5 of cheeseburgers from McDonald's and the old-fashioned non-biodegradable
right
styrofoam
potatoes.
And when I'm done sucking down those greaseball burgers, I'm going to wipe my mouth with the American flag, and then I'm going to toss the styrofoam containers right out the side, and there ain't a goddamn thing anybody can do about it. You know why? Because we got the bomb. That's why. Two words. Nuclear fucking weapons, okay? Russia, Germany, Romania, they can have all the democracy they want. They can have a big democracy cakewalk right through the middle of Tiananmen Square, and it won't make a lick of difference because we got the bombs, okay? John Wayne's not dead. He's frozen. And as soon as we find a cure for cancer, we're going to thaw out the Duke, and he's going to be pretty
pissed off.
You know why? Have you ever taken a cold shower? We'll multiply that by 15 million times. That's how pissed off the Duke's going to be. I'm going to get the Duke and John Cassavetes and Lee Marvin and Sam Peckinpah and a case of whiskey and drive down to Texas. You know, you really are an asshole. Why don't you just shut up and sing this song, pal? Amaretto, yo, 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 yo. Amaretto.
Jimmy!
A-S-S-H-O-L-E. Everybody, A-S-S-H-O-L-E. And I'm proud of it.
Soon, Christine M. Hopefully in the next few days. Okay, let me bring the bring everybody else back in real quick. Hey guys. All right, everybody. Hoorah. That's the way we do it around here. SCW, you've got a very charming taste in music, my friend. Okay, Alicia. Hi, Alicia. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the group. Hi, Matt. Could you please play Teddy Swims Loose Control? Thanks very much. Absolutely, my friend. Let me get you written down here. We've got Britta. Hey, Britta asks for Matt. Can you please play the song Friends Are Family from Michael Patrick Kelly? Absolutely, Britta. No worries. Let me get you written down on the board here real quick, guys. It's good to see our friend Jimmy Dudley in there. Now, guys, we've only got about that much room on the request board here, so we're going to have to take it real slow. So I got two right here. It's, what is that? Ask for Teddy Swims. By Lose Control. And then Britta wanted to listen to Friends Are Family from Michael Patrick Kelly. Excellent. All right, guys, and we only have that much room left on the request board. I have not been able to burn through it very quickly tonight. I apologize. So we're just going to, we have to hold on requests just until we can get caught up again, and then we'll drop them back out. So anybody that's throwing them out right now, be sure and let me know when we start taking requests again that you've tried and tried and tried to get your song listened to, and we will try and either bump you to the top or at least get you written down. Anybody that does not get to listen to their song during this broadcast, we will get to you in the next broadcast, I promise. I will also try, if possible, throughout the week to do Music Madness. We can guarantee, though, that we will at least broadcast once every weekend. So this is broadcast number 30. We have been on for 3 hours exactly. There are 133 of us here in the shop. The video has been liked an amazing 208 times, helping broadcast our little community out over the cyberspace of YouTube and grow our community. The time here is 3:02 a.m. Pacific time, specifically Pacific time. It is 36 degrees Fahrenheit outside, which I believe is right around 4 degrees centigrade, give or take a half a point. Now, for some reason, sometimes around the 3 hour mark, we wind up shutting down and having to reboot. So if we wind up shutting down, do not worry. It'll take a few minutes to get back online unless I have a Wi-Fi problem. If there is an issue and we don't get to boot back up again, that's okay. Everything is fine here. Don't worry about us. You'll hear from us once we get back online. Now, like I said, there's a possibility that right at the 3 hour mark, something goes wonky or something, and we might have to shut down and restart. So thank you guys for being here. We are going to continue on. Our next request is, yes, I have got to leave this little one space here too, guys, so that I can see what I'm doing. Let's see. Drop back down to the bottom. Ghost Sock says, why, you know, do what I ask, Matthew. Shirt or one sock? Slowly, please. You're so much fun. I'm so glad you're here. Okay, so here we go, guys. Next song out is going to be, this is for our friend Shanna Platt. No. Wait, we played that one. Hang on. I'm falling behind. We played that one too. That was Guns N' Roses, Patience. All right. Okay, this is for Dingo Lingo. Can I Play With Madness by Iron Maiden? This will be good, guys. Oh, right at the top of the charts. And here we go.
Can I play with madness?
Right on, Matt Olson.
Take it off.
Good night, Lisa Lett. Thanks for stopping by. I got you, Ronnie Chanel. I'm sorry. I'll be right back, guys.
I like no fires raised in his eyes. He said to one and all the truth, son, Lord, I'll tell you.
truth. Your soul to the bird in a lake of fire. Can I play with madness? The prophet said of his crystal ball. Can I play with madness? There's no vision at all. Can I play with madness? The prophet looked at me, laughed at me. He said, can I play with madness? He said, your mind too blind to see. Oh,
all right, Raquel, thanks for stopping by. I'll see you next time.